The finals of the women's handball competition between Korea and Russia were held in the gymnasium at the Jiangying Sports Center. At stake, an Olympic gold medal. Russia in the white were the only unbeaten team in the competition and got silver 4 years ago in Singapore. Whilst this is Korea's first time at the Youth Games. It promised to be an intense match and it didn't fail to deliver. It took just 27 seconds for the Koreans to score through Yuhei Kang and the game was underway. Just 10 seconds later, the Russians in white passed the ball down the centre of the court and scored with this shot from Yaroslava Frolova, proving how quick they were on the counter-attack, level at 1-1. Korea capitalised on a foul by pulling 2 points ahead with this goal, 3-1 to Korea. Korea scrabbled to defend their goal and were quick on the break, scoring again through 16-year-old Sora Kim. Korea were now 3 points ahead. Undeterred, Russia's Kristina Lichach leapt high over the defence, lobbing the ball over the keeper. Russia were now just 2 points behind. They used a similar tactic with just under 10 minutes to go until half-time, Russia drawing level with this brilliant goal from Yulia Markova. The Koreans regained their lead and 10 seconds before the break increased it with this goal. The half-time score, 17-14 to the Koreans. The second half and Korea went 4 points ahead with this into the left-hand side of the goal from Kwungmin Kang after a foul. Russia responded quickly with this high shot from Yulia Markova. The score, 21-18. Valentina Vernigarova was delighted to take the opportunity to level the score with this confident goal, 21-all. Moments later, and Russia scored again to take the lead. They then missed this opportunity with just 2.5 minutes to go, and it would prove critical. Markova was given a 2-minute suspension for this foul, leaving 6 Russian players on the court. And Korea took their chance. They scored to pull ahead by 2 points. The Russians tried hard to close the gap, but the Korean goalkeeper, Yuan Park, kept them at bay, knowing there was just over 30 seconds to go to the final whistle. Russia scored in the last 15 seconds through Tatiana Sarkova, but the Koreans held on. In the end, there was just 1 point in it. The final score, 32-31, and Korea celebrated, Gangnam style. Korea took the gold medal, silver to Russia, and Sweden with the bronze. This is a very special experience for me. We will take a lot from it, and we will learn from our time in Nanjing. We have been beaten by Russia before, but we analysed their team and tried our best to win the game.
I'm going to go to the team. 그래서 이길 수 있었던 것 같아요.